1001 banana recipes. On a bookcase, he said. Okay. Do it yourself, a horse head mask, big butt, bonanza. Nice. Wet Dream, the first romance novel for plumbers. Good God. Simple tricks to get the chicks. DVD player user manual. Big book of death metal. Okay. How to look good over 40. Falafel diet. See defeat, a couch potatoes guide to vegetable guy. That's the one.
Merci, runner. Nothing really interesting here.
Thanks for the surprise. So you beat Rice to the airdrop, huh? Now that's impressive.
Easier to communicate over radio. Have you noticed?
There's a lot to be done around the tower. Hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
Stronger than ever before.
can't!
What? You can't do what? Give me 15 for whining.
You got it? Great. Here's the key I promised you. It's to my old pawn shop, you know? Used to be the best in town. Hey, speaking of the pawn shop, would you do me another favor? I need you to bring me something from the shop. You're going there anyway, right?
What is it?
It's a... Don't laugh, okay? It's a Ray McCall action figure. I know it sounds silly, but it means a lot to my son.
Getting more calls from other parts of the city.
You've got my glasses and the book? Ah, that's great. Good Lord, my glasses are filthy. What have you been doing with them? No, never mind. It doesn't matter. Here, let me give you something for your trouble.
Easier to communicate over radio. Have you noticed?
Come here. I've got a special deal. For you.
Ah!
Oh, God.
Thank you. Attention everyone, this is Brecken. If anyone sees Dawood, get him back to the tower ASAP. He's got a gun. I repeat, he's got a gun. He winged a guard on his way out.
Oh no.
You won't find better stuff anywhere else.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. Hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
What the hell happened? I heard the shots.
I knew he was going to snap. How did he get the gun? Just glad he didn't kill anyone.
What happened? Where's the wood?
He has gone. And he has taken my boy.
Okay, can you tell me what happened?
He has wanted to leave for weeks, but I thought it was too dangerous. We have been fighting about it. Then he took a gun and took all of our money and kidnapped Sammy. He took my son.
Do you know where he's going?
He said he found a way out. But I don't know what it means. He would not tell me. Ya Allah. How could he do this? How did he get a gun?
I'm sorry, Salma. I got it for him. He said he would use it to get both of you out.
La la la. La la la, Dawood does not want me. He has not wanted me for a long time. Now he has what he wants.
I'll get your son back, Salma. I don't know how, but I will. Dawood, answer me, you son of a bitch. Answer me!
No need to shout, Crane. No need to follow me either. It's pointless. Please, tell Salma I'm sorry. I had no choice. Sammy's gonna be safe, I swear.
Wait, don't... Dawood! Where are you? Shit.
And then Gretel shoved the Wicked Witch into the oven and burned her up. She and her brother Hansel were now free to go home.
Stronger than ever before.